getting splits on this, right?
Yes.
What? It's gonna suck. It's like, hell no, I'm gonna enjoy every goddamn second of it. This clips off to what?
Wherever,
or tell me first.
Wherever you want. The steel beater's great.
Okay. Around my wrist, I'm gonna drop the son of a bitch. That would suck for the people down there. Okay, I'm good to come off.
This is you right here.
Blue is me. What goes on blue?
The blue's the backup, same backup as before.
The shunt. Shunt goes to blue.
Yes, sir.
Okay, moving shunt to blue. See that? No shit. No kidding, they're gonna be brand new. They're setting up all these people up this wall. Okay, I need some more weight on this.
You can step on the whole bag, I don't care.
Some really use this guy. It's a lot easier. You gonna be out here all night?
I think they said one more team is expecting about 2.5 hours, and then
I'll head back up. 2.5 hours for the next team.
Stayed here last night.
This guy?
Yeah.
I'll get there, I don't got enough. You're Russian
safe,
here.
Right? Yeah,
I am safe.
Russians, man, they do the boots.
I'm on shot. On this. I'll get to that.
You're out of the wall?
You're good.
Okay.
To send my next guy up.
Alrighty. Hey, good job, man.
Thanks.
Thanks for
being here. So the next team's doing 2.5 hours?
Yeah.
From now?
Like,
from now?
You guys, they're like, oh, team inbound, they'll be there in 30 minutes, and they got pushed back like 9 hours, so if they're saying 2.5 hours.
What?
I don't know. The communication's kind of weird for us. I think there's a lot of, like, dead areas for radio and stuff. So if they're telling us 2.5 hours, they may be like 5 or 6.
Hey, can I flip this?
What do you need to do?
I'm not. That's all. That's all I want to do. That's it.